What type of precaution should passengers take for their baggage while traveling?
Not to leave baggage alone, do not use the side pockets of the baggage, and always lock the baggage.
If something goes wrong with your passenger abroad, where should he contact?
The passenger should contact the Indian Consulate.
What are the things related to driving license that need to be insured?
The driving license should be valid and current, and the passenger should know the driving rules.
What license is required for driving foreign trips in some countries?
The passenger required international driving license.
When traveling abroad, what should be kept in mind regarding the gift of packages?
Do not accept anything from anyone, from unknown person.
If passenger wear glasses, what should they keep in mind while traveling abroad?
If passenger wear glasses, he should take extra pair of glasses, and when if he wear lenses, so he should take extra pair of lenses.
What should a traveler always have in foreign travel?
Always have in foreign travel, travel insurance.
What should a traveler never accept anything from anyone while going out of the country?
Do not accept from the local citizen of the country.
Why is it necessary to check and behave according to local customer styles?
Because it causes me serious penalties in different countries.
How should medicine be kept?
Medicine should be kept in with proper labels.
What thing the patient should have for the medicine taken for a disease?
Doctor's sign note.
What information is required in the doctor's sign note about the medicine to be taken for a disease?
Pass.
What will happen if you take medicine with you while traveling abroad without a prescription?
It may be illegal in country which we are traveling.
What thing you should know about carrying mobile?
We should carry mobile renting it.
Which numbers are required to be stored in your mobile?
Nearest embassy and local police.
What should be kept in mind regarding the traveler's check?
We should make a note of travel check before we go.
Why is it necessary to be aware of the laws related to money?
Because pass.
Which exchange facilities related to money should be used only?
Official exchange facilities.
For foreign traveler, what things should be kept in mind regarding passports?
Passport should be valid and valid for the country which are traveling.
What should be the validity of passport in foreign travel?
Minimum for 6 months.
Which document should be photocopied while traveling abroad?
Photocopy of passport, visa and other important documents.
Where should photocopy of passport, visa and other important documents be kept while traveling?
Photocopy of passport, visa should be kept separately from the originals.
When traveling abroad, about which items traveler should take precaution while using it?
While using precautions. Camera, mobile phones.
What should pregnant women consult before traveling?
Consult of doctor.
When is it safe to travel in a normal pregnancy?
In initial stage.
Which item should not be openly displayed?
Displayed. Mobile phone, laptop, camera, etc.
What should be used to keep a mobile phone or digital camera?
In a backpack or suitcase.
If you have not left your valuables at home, where should you keep them safe?
In hotel.
What do you need to keep in mind regarding visa?
Regarding visa, visa should be valid for the country which we are traveling.
When traveling abroad, what things should be necessary to investigate related to water?
Do not use tap water, always consider bottle water.